think a witch, but... Okay, so roll it into a bowl and like stick it just like that, and make sure the bridge looks like this. Cover any piece of evidence that you're like a human, not snowman, because we're aiming to look like Olaf. Roll it back to a sausage, and then you we're gonna use the whole of this clay. This is what I used to do the butt cheek one slime, but it works pretty well. By the way, guys, if you really want me to, I could do a miraculous ladybug thing on my channel, because I've been watching it for the past couple of days. But anyway, yeah, here it is. By the way, I did one last night, but it didn't look too good, so I decided to not film it. But here we go. Now, 3, 2, 1. Oh, it came off in one piece. Look at that. You can put it back, back on. Reusable prosthetic. You love a good one of those. To do with Marcus Ladybug, just has Marcus Ladybug on the front. And also, that's covered by the way. Anyway, I got a Miraculous Ladybug, what is it called? Magazine, and it has my and this is where I came from. I kind of want to say that this is like the Mia Rouge line, because I think it would be good. So let's swap these out really quick. We're just gonna change the cups out for like. Please tell me this fits. Yeah, I'm gonna need to swap the tubs out and use this tub. What am I talking about? Anyway, there we go. I renounce you. That is probably the most saddest moment in Miraculous history. And that was in the special where they went to New York. And I was like, why is this special so upsetting? Because at one point I nearly cried. Like, it was really emotional. Like, let's just put something on. Yeah? Okay. Which means, keep her busy while I send the spy bird inside. We'll stay in touch. Your wish is my command, m'lady. And that's the lie. I'll tell you everything. I'm leading a double life, Ronaldo. Are you kidding me? Don't tell him anything, you fool. Could you keep it down, m'lady? Defense companies aren't lame anyway. From now on, people will take me seriously and tremble with fear. No problem. I don't like creepy clown faces anyway. Rena wears one. It makes more sense. Okay, anyway. Why did you say to the news room?